When Neil Diamond composed Sweet Caroline in 1969, it was thought that perhaps he did it to celebrate the daughter of John F. Kennedy, who was Caroline Kennedy. Anyway, I suppose it made a good story, but it turned out not to be the case. He admitted later on that he wrote it to celebrate his then wife, whose name was Marcia. But he needed a song with three syllables, and Marcia's name had only two. So that's how Caroline, Sweet Caroline, got born. So, you know, there's a message in there somewhere. I tell my grandchildren now, whenever they get married, or getting married, or thinking of getting married, make sure that there's enough syllables, the right colour, number of syllables are in the name. Otherwise, you could run into troubles. And, you know, troubles are best avoided. Join in and sing with me. Where it began, I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, and spring became a summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seemed so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would, but now I look at the night and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two, and when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? One, touching one, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would. Oh no, no. Times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. Been inclined to believe they never would.